What we are doing here is to create something which protects us.
Software is not just logic, it's performance.
That is how we build products that offer higher quality, more robust, can fit the purpose that they're intended for.
The code that I'm working on is designed to direct a missile to its chosen target. If it gets it wrong, it's effectively wasted. And since these are £1 million+ objects, you can't really waste a lot of them.
Real-time systems mean it has to be right and fast. Every millisecond we shave off, it matters.
When the missile comes out of the silo, it will take a decision, and that is, you know, a fraction of a millisecond. Implementing that kind of high-speed software is, you know, quite challenging.
There are processes and procedures in place to make sure that the code that we produce is of high quality.
The code has been written so well with such a structure in mind that within a day I've been able to understand it and then continue on modifying it.
You want the people to innovate, to try new things, and to be willing to take risks within the development and push further and make those improvements.
It's very close to the hardware, real-time, high stakes. It has to work first time, every time.